Welcome to Festool TV. My name is Frank, and today I will show you how to craft half-blind dovetail joints with the VS600 system. This is one of the half-blind dovetail joints, SZ14. The advantage of having the half-blind dovetail joint